anxiety driven. We've been conditioned this way through terrorism on the television. They're constantly swarming our reality with fear and confusion, chaos, so you have no choice but to listen. Stay calm and strong, heal your inner world. The spirits clarify your purpose with the vision. We need to unite with love, no division. Don't let them scare you with their lies, hiding you from your spirit. Look deep within and listen, trust yourself. You've always had the wisdom, stay connected to the truth. Don't let their lies confuse you. Everyone is waking up to the power within them, and it's beautiful when you look in your brother or sister's eyes. What you're seeing is a reflection of your mind. We are one consciousness, and it's getting high, infinite, bottomless. Best believe you are divine. The universe is dancing, the universe is alive, and its complex beauty is reflected within the mind. Everything is creation, a complex, beautiful design. Nature is magical, everything is flowing and connected with love. So with love we revive, we are blessed. Gratitude brings bliss inside. Awareness helps you see the light. Even the darkest clouds have a silver line. Stay patient, everything is in divine time. Everything happens for a reason, patterns aligning, always perfect timing. Every cloud has a silver lining. Imperfection show the beauty of life's alchemy. Divine's rising through the portal of the mind's iris, rising up with the power of love to find bliss. Power of love to find bliss within the mind of the wild. Wise soul will still look through the eyes of a child. Deep within the mind of the wild. Wise soul will still look through the eyes of a child.
I feel reflective, there's so much on my mind. It's seeming hectic, an endless daily grind. New tunes eclectic, a fresh new sound this time. With Miss Perspective, she always kills the rhyme. Confound all expectation, we shine bright in relation to other poets, but we embracing, cause competition is bracing. Collaboration's amazing, while we're side of stage gazing at the audience, what's that beneath the roof we'll be raising?
Step into the haze of the shaman, stuck in the daze and it's blatant. Don't be afraid at the energy of sacred, we're all sacred. Motherland, we're gonna make it. Are we inside the womb, hot boxing when I blaze spliffs? In my macabre, up in space like a spaceship. Rewired for the rebirth, mind state switch. Stay open-minded and prepare for the unexpected. But never be afraid, have faith, you're heading in the right direction. Your higher self is guiding the way to ascension. Trust yourself, trust the journey, learn the lessons. Our shit seems to go pear-shaped, it's just divine intervention. When you're falling in darkness, there's a light interception, trying to pull you back with the right intervention. Sometimes the answer's in a question. Never stop questioning, I'm intrigued by your perception.
I feel reflective, there's so much on my mind. It's seeming hectic, an endless daily grind. New tunes eclectic, a fresh new sound this time. With Miss Perspective, she always kills the rhyme. Confound all expectation, we shine bright in relation to other poets, but we embracing, cause competition is bracing. Collaboration's amazing, what was out of stage gazing at the audience, what's happening, the roof will be raising. I'm searching to satisfy my desires, I'm working. When low, bad times complex, and so I'm hurting. But no brighter days, reality will be reverting. So flow, face the cycle head on, no diverting. Disconcerted to let it crush you, keep asserting. Cause yearning leads to higher consciousness averting. Keep learning, intellectual fires keep them burning. We're turning the cogs in a system, forever churning. Traps that lead astray will make you wish for better days. Because we all have our addictions, so don't fall for darker ways. Me, I'm building my conviction, lost bad habits, my affliction. Life hardship is no fiction, and no person is perfection. Reach out, find connection, see now the wrong direction. Could be negative projection of life journey's intersection. Today if you feel hollow, feel great about tomorrow. The narrative you swallow helps feel vibrant or just wallow. Different parts of your living world are off kilter. Whirlwind descending darkness, vortex, helter skelter. Some have multiple houses while others can't find shelter. Some spew an excessive greenhouse gases while arid regions falter. But as the sunlight glistens through the trees and the leaves, cuts shapes through the skyline and weaves a pattern. Believe it happened like the rings of Saturn. Cyclical masses of rocks and gases they're wrapped on. Gravity and masses it surpasses other processes that's facts on. Big balls of ember up in the night sky they're stacked on. Other galaxies infinitely packed on. It impacts on the mind. We're small, we're insignificant, we're tiny. But I feel like a big man when I'm dropping bars rhyming. Every word you can hear, I'm fitting in timely. So don't mind me, I'll deliver words rhymey. But blimey, there's worries too. Life isn't always simple and effortless. Got things we go through, it's not like we don't ever stress. Nevertheless, if ever you stress, caress yourself. Cause mental health is serious. Don't let distress define your reality. There's way more that you can be. Choose love and tread carefully. Love those who deserve you for harmony. Above all, approach every moment calmly. The downfall of many great men is anger that's balmy. I feel reflective, there's so much on my mind. It's seeming hectic, an endless daily grind. New tunes eclectic, a fresh new sound this time. With Miss Perspective. perspective, she always kills the rhyme. Confound all expectation, we shine bright in relation to other poets, but we embracing, cause competition is bracing. Collaboration's amazing, what was out of stage gazing? How the audience was happening, the roof will be raising.